Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the Pajama Game, presented by Hsinchu International School Secondary Department. The show is about to start. We'd like to ask you to turn off your cell phones. Please know that photography is allowed during the performance. However, please do not use flash. Please do not use flash. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Hurry up! You can fix it while they're at lunch. No, 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 it's the number 9 machine.
Here you go, sit.
Thanks.
This new super won't last. A Chicago guy.
You don't know this.
Last week, the whole second floor was broke down and they couldn't find him. And then he yells at me. I don't stand for that. There's plenty of other places I could work. I don't have to take that stuff off nobody.
Give me a screwdriver.
And let me tell you, they're paying 84 up a packing plant, and that ain't hay neither.
Screwdriver.
Oh, Mr. Sorokin?
Yes, Mabel?
Mr. Haz has gone down to shipping room. He wants to see you right away.
I can't. I have to finish this number.
Yes, I know. Mr. Haz is sometimes kind of difficult. You're a third new superintendent, perhaps. You're...
And I'm the last one you have this year, Mabel, because I want this job.
You don't say.
Now you're talking, boy.
Got the switch.
I'll tell him you're awful busy.
Thanks.
And you know what? They're paying 93 up at a casting company.
My gosh, you'd be awesome to see about this casting company. Maybe you can get a job as a tester and just lie around all day. Now hurry it up.
I'm hurrying.
Hurry faster.
Hey, you can't do that to me.
The hell I can, I just did.
Well, I'll fix ya. I'm getting the grievance committee.
Go get them, they'll give you something to do.
The grievance committee can start quite a rhubarb.
This whole town's a rhubarb.
You'll get used to it.
I hope so. We need a larger fuse and a new switch.
I'll go down to the storehouse.
Go give them a hand. Move! Mr. Hazard is looking for you.
Did you get lost?
No, I had to finish this number 9.
I explained it to you in the shipping room!
Don't pay any attention to them.
Hey, when did you get so familiar with him? What does that supposed to mean?
It doesn't mean anything. I just like to be friendly.
Flinder, you're always flirting. They sound great, jukeboxes!
After this, when I sing for you, I'll expect you. That's the way around things around here.
I thought I told you to be careful when I heard you beating up that boy.
I didn't beat him up.
He's saying his arm and legs hurt terrible.
Well, let him take it out with the committee.
He's just doing that. Don't worry. Here comes Babe Williams.
I'll be delighted to talk to her.
All right, mister. Here's the grievance committee.
Oh, is this the grievance committee?
That's right, Mr. Sorokin. This is the committee.
Charlie, this grievance committee is different.
Never mind the snow job.
All right, look, I shoved the kid. What's the next move?
He says you hit him.
Look, Miss Wilson. I haven't got quite a few problems in my head right now.
Her name is Miss Williams.
Well, what's the difference?
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Williams.
It doesn't matter.
Well, you ought to know the committee's right name.
Take it easy. Look, Mr. Sorokin, I have quite a few problems of my own right now. This helper says you soft him.
He does.
Yes, I do.
Well, let's just say I shoved him. Shoved him. It sounds like we're fine.
Mr. Sorokin, Mr. Hazard wants to see his office right away.
Tell him all right.
This is a crisis. The top are 15 minutes behind the bottom.
Okay, let's be practical. This is a lot of damn nonsense.
We don't happen to think so, Mr. Sorokin. You're not supposed to strike an employee. We have rules about that.
I know. For the both sides, I hope. Listen, let me spread it around the table. This young man needs vocational guidance.
You think so?
Yeah, he wants to be a bank president. I don't think he's happy as a factory helper.
I don't see how all that has to do with it.
Forget it. It seems like you haven't made a very good impression on our new superintendent.
Well, he ain't got no right to shove me around, especially my weak arm.
Look, Miss Williams, I got to get the factory going. Can we take this up later?
Of course we can. That's in the rule book, too. Go to the nurse to check your arm and send me a report.
Can't shove me around. But once already.
Thanks for cooperation, Miss Williams.
It's all in the rule book.
Oh, I must read that rule book sometime.
You certainly should.
All I have to say is that you're the cutest grievance committee I have to deal with.
That's one for the birds, Prez. That kid hasn't even got a bruise on his arm. He's a faker.
He thinks
so, huh?
Sure he's a phony. If that guy Sorokin ever really hit him, he'd break him into two.
Okay.
Mr. Sorokin is so strong.
Ooh, he's so wonderful. What's this?
The new super. I think he's simply woohoo, don't you?
I didn't notice.
I noticed.
I thought Babe was noticing too. Yeah, shut it up.
You girls are getting...
Welcome my last to Babe Williams.
Oh, get off it. I hardly look at the guy. I'm the grievance committee. Love, are you nuts?
Some people can tell when it hits them.
Whatever. All you gotta do is say hello to a man, and they have you whispering in his ear. All you gotta do is be polite with him, and they have you spending the night with him. If there's a guy you nearly have a beer with, they've got you setting the wedding date. It seems they've just gotta have some dirt to bend your ear in. So before they start, I hear with state. I'm not out.
know about non-fights before you get the White House. Oh, yes, you can pull there, all right. Come.
Wanna buy a ticket for the picnic?
Might as well get over with it.
$1 and all the beer you can guzzle.
No beer for me. Give me something hard from something off.
Me too.
Hey, Einzig.
Hey, Heinz. Are you doing line throwing act this
year? I suppose so.
Were you honest on the real stage?
That's where I first met him, Poopsie. He was throwing some lines at a woman at the Majestic Theater.
Is Mr. Hazard in his office?
Oh, no.
Here, $100 earned. And I hope the hand was the soil that was like a beauty picnic. I was dried up for weeks.
Hey, what are you doing? Let me come and know, Sal. Carry on, Soroka, now.
Oh, Vernon.
Sorry, Blue, no, it's that. I'm not blind. That's why you wear a low neck dress to work today.
Vernon, just make me scream. Vernon, just make me scream.
All right, then. What's in it? Tell me what's in it.
Read it, then go and cut your throat.
Pay Rose $7,502.01.
That means I love you with a Morse code.
Ain't you ashamed of yourself, Heinzig?
Now we got that all settled. Will you trust me as far as the ladies' room?
Nervy Joe's can be. Never.
Oh, Heinzig. Heinzig!
I'm never lost on my goal.
You stick to it now?
Absolutely.
That's easier said than done.
I can do it.
I knew it. But let's take an example just for fun. Picture this. You're sitting and waiting for her to come back from a
dance.
folks should have been left lying around. Gladys!
Yes, Mr. Hassler.
Where have you been?
I've been to the ladies' room. Isn't that all right?
But you spoke.
Oh, you're scaring the life out of me. Look, the key's around my neck. It'll be all right.
I don't want to be left lying around. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
If I can't trust Gladys, who can I trust?
I wouldn't know.
Who is my cook going here anyhow?
That old man has a bad papitis, hasn't he?
Oh, yes.
I wonder if he has a skeleton locked in there. Say, Mabel, tell me something. What kind of girl is this Babe Williams?
Babe? She's peppy.
Is she married?
No, not quite.
What do you mean, not quite?
Well, she once was married to this Johnson boy and took him to a football game and pushed him out the grandstand and gave him a concussion. That broke the engagement.
Outdoor girl. Give me ladies' pants. Press, this is you? Sorokin speaking. Say, whatever happened to the worker's injury I supposed to have hit? I want to get it settled. May you send the grievance committee up to my office? No, right away. Thanks.
I heard you had an eye on her.
Here, things are easy around here. Next thing you'll know, be talking about us.
Oh, don't think that hasn't been mentioned.
Memo. Too many rejects on crayon crap. Come in. Have a seat.
Thank you. I'll just stand.
Look into it and report back. Mabel! Why don't you go down to the shipping department and see the new dreads up here?
I did.
Mabel, why don't you check if the colors are alright?
They are.
Mabel. Check them again. Listen, Ms. Williams, I just want to know about the nurse's report on the worker's injury, that's all.
We can forget about it. It was just like what you said. It's fake. To tell the truth, we've had trouble with him before.
You know, if you had to see what I had to go through to get a screwdriver, I wouldn't have been justified if I had it.
Mr. Sorokin?
Yes.
If that would be all.
No. There's another matter I'd like to discuss with you. Ms. Williams, have a seat, would you? I'm not going to bite. Look, I'm not a fancy talker, so I'm just going to say it straightforward. I come from many big towns, and things have a tendency to move a lot faster. So, what I'm trying to say is that... Do you see what I'm trying to say?
I'm trying.
I was just wondering if it'd be too awkward with our positions, if you may consider, and believe me, I totally understand if this is.
Go on and ask me before my hair turns gray.
Alright, would you all go on a date with me?
No.
What do you mean, no? I saw the way you looked at me.
I wasn't looking at you, no way!
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't. And even if I was, which I wasn't, you're the superintendent, I'm the head of the grievance committee. I mean, I get obstruct around here, which means I'll be raising a lot of grief for you.
So?
So no, never. I don't cross no union line for no Margaret Lee good-looking, full of himself superintendent.
Say, Miss Williams.
Good day, Mr. Sorokin.
What's the strength power I have over you? Memo, tell the girls to fill in their time cards properly and... Memo, to sit Sorokin.
Hey there, you with the stars in your eyes.
Will you take this advice I have?
Hey there, you with the stars in your eyes.
Yeah, I was. Once. I hear ya.
You are the high-flying cloud. Though she's crying, to you.
Don't rub it in.
You think so.
Shut up. Shut up.
But you are the one. ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah. I never thought you knew that existed.
Gee, May, I did it.
I'll go on.
Furthermore, the pig tries in Africa, they have a war. Thank you.
You see? You have a contract. I didn't make it, but it's there. I want a full day of work and a full day of pay. You understand me? I can still hire and fire around here. So let's move. Now!
Dim the light.
Who?
I did.
You're fired.
What?
I said, you're fired.
Good. First vacation I had in years. Goodbye, girls.
Hey.
Go get Charlie. We'll be up in 15 minutes. Clear out! I want to know when we're ready.
Thank you.